I grew up in a house filled with music. My mom was a singer and performed on Broadway and in film. And so there was always some Broadway show tune on the piano or some aria, you know, playing on the record player. And then I got my first transistor radio and started listening to Top 40. And so my influences ran the gamut. And so my stuff has been accused of being eclectic sometimes, but I take that as a compliment.